After the bars and clubs closed due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the DJs of the archipelago decided to move the party in establishment to virtual spaces. Through this initiative, the DJs of the island seek to raise funds to help the families of people who depend on their work in bars and clubs.
This initiative starts with ASO DJ Colombia, who took the initiative to collect food to help the DJs themselves. And it was us seeing that it was only the DJs that we had to help, but all the night staff as waiters, DJ, barman, security personnel, all of them who are part of the night sector.
Bringing good music to islanders who are in confinement and helping families who are now affected by the pandemic situation is a situation that motivates music artists to move forward.
The acceptance, the like, the views, the comments, the people commenting why we perform our art, which is to put music and mix it, and how to play with the emotions of the people in a precise moment while we are playing, with the type of sound, with the specific sound that we perform in that moment, is brutal.
Pedro Salcedo, known as DJ Perosky, says that it's satisfying to cheer up the nights of the islanders through music and to a good social work that to help families that depend on their jobs in bars and clubs.
It is a great satisfaction to collaborate with the people who work at night, and between all of us, we are doing a good job so that all this can be a success.
The DJs of the archipelago will continue to entertain the virtual parties through social networks and hope to count on the donation of the islanders to continue helping the families who need it today.